Yea, this bringeth about the resurrection of those things of which has been spoken by the mouths of the prophets.